Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. Welcome to this series of learning Arabic speaking from Quran. Inshallah, today we have an interesting verse. We have a beautiful verse. This verse was taken from Surat Al-Ahzab, Ayah number 4 from Surat Al-Ahzab. Please look at it. ما جعل الله لرجل من قلبين في جوفه ما جعل الله لرجل من قلبين في جوفه. It means Allah hasn't put for any man two hearts inside his body. Allah hasn't put for any man two hearts inside his body. Okay, this ayah was sent to Prophet Muhammad. Okay, when some people say that Prophet Muhammad has two hearts, okay, for that Allah sends this ayah, okay, to say that no human has two hearts inside his body. Allah hasn't put two hearts for any man, two hearts inside his body. Okay, and we use this ayah in our Arabic talking to say that you cannot have the thing and its opposite in the same time inside your heart. Okay, or you cannot focus in two things, in two opposite things, okay, while you do anything. Okay, yani for example, okay, your son now is studying, okay, and he is watching the TV. The TV is opening and he is studying. So sometimes he looks at the book and sometimes he looks at the TV. So you say to him, ما جعل الله لرجل من قلبين في جوفي. يعني whether you focus on your studying or you focus on the TV, you can do the both things or the two things in the same time. ما جعل الله لرجل من قلبين في جوفي. Or for example, your wife is talking to you. Your wife is talking to you and you are using your mobile. Okay, and she's talking with you and you say, yes. And she says, are you listening to me? Okay, and then she says to you to blame you. ما جعل الله لرجل من قلبين في جوفه. يعني Allah hasn't made or hasn't put for any human two hearts inside his body. Okay, so whether you focus on this or you focus on this, okay, you can't have two opposite things inside your heart. You cannot have faith and belief inside your heart. You cannot have right and wrong inside your heart. One, you have one heart only. You have one heart only. Okay, but no one says about the wise. Okay, I do not know about that. Okay, the man can have four wives. I don't know if he loves them or not all. Okay, but we are talking about things are opposite to each other. Things are opposite, like the example of the son who's studying and the in front of him the TV, and the wife is talking to her husband and he doesn't focus in her talking. Okay, I hope this lesson is useful for you inshallah. I read the ayah. ما جعل الله لرجل من قلبين في جوفه. Okay, and that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it's useful for you inshallah. If you have any question, please write in the comment and I will reply to you. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.